welcome to Metrix. Name's Dash, and as you may have guessed, this is my home. Nowhere else in Wraith like it. Sure, it's loud and crowded, but where else can you find steam tech, lasers, and, you know, actual technology? Do we have problems? Yeah, of course. The Vox Corporation taking over the media isn't great, and the people are kind of stuffy, especially my parents. But they did found Techlo Industries to bring the city into the future, so that's pretty cool. Okay, there are the pits. It's scary down there. That's where all the mining happened, and people just sort of moved in. Who'd want to live in an abandoned mine? It's completely lawless down there, full of mercenaries, smugglers, and assassins. Just the worst people. They even have gangs. Can you imagine? Ugh, no thanks. But Metrix? Metrix is the future, the greatest city on the continent. I can't imagine why you'd want to live anywhere else in Wraith. I mean, come on, you want to go live in Volcor? That place is just a giant volcano. Everything's on fire, and the people are kinda traditional, you know? Okay, they've got the gift of ether, but I can invent things that are way better than anything a wizard can conjure. Plus, they're always at war. Always fighting over something, even though there's kind of nothing there. And if you think that's bad, the Demonastery is even worse. I've mostly heard stories, but they say magicians and even some scientists from Metrix go there to do dark research into forbidden technology and magic. We're always experimenting in my city, but we don't dabble in death or summon beings from outside the physical world. Ew! There are always rumors that something terrible is happening there. A darkness emerging from its misty depths. An arcane rising.